branches of our three-story Christmas tree. I numbered 1 to 20 and I zip tie them to the top. And then I'm going to go downstairs and call for each one numbered to drop down below. So this is the beginning stages of our Christmas tree. And then here's all the others. I numbered them 1 to 20. Here we go. Well, 2 hours later, the Christmas lights are finally up. I tested them. I had a few tangled. I had a few that dropped. I had a few that were opposite and all that kind of stuff. So I had to go up and down the stairs a few times. I think I got it finally corrected. There's one strand that's kind of broken, but I did a replacement strand. So I don't light them till Thanksgiving, but I have no makeup on. I'm thinking I'm just take Sunday off and just stay home, drinking mimosas and watching Christmas movies on the Hallmark Channel. But yeah, 2 hours later, finally, the three-story Christmas tree, the Embassy Christmas tree, is hung. And I hope it all goes well on Thanksgiving and all the lights work. Cheers! I just created a little blanket, a little bed, so Frankie be next to Miss Josephine so they can be next to each other. So cute. This is my Sundays. Okay, oh my god. I went to Veggie Grill. I'm filming a video for my YouTube channel. But as you know, I'm vegetarian. Veggie Grill is a vegan place. I wanted to try their new, it's called a Thanksgiving turkey dinner on a roll. I already did a video, so I took a bite of it. It doesn't look like much, but if you look at the pictures, if you Google Veggie Grill and you Google the turkey dinner on a roll or the seasonal thing, oh my god, I did a bite and it's so good because I'm not that hungry. I did a bite. It's basically on a roll. It has the fake turkey. It has cranberry sauce. What do you call it? Stuffing, gravy, everything in a roll. Plus a side of candied yams. Haven't done this in a while. Delivery girl, dry clean delivery girl. Look at all back there, all that dry cleaning I'm delivering. While I'm listening to Jonesy's Jukebox with Dweezil Zappa. Let's go deliver. Happy Monday, everybody. Okay, this is what I decorated. I'm still not liking it. Those are Felix, Josephine, and Frankie. Gilbert and my stocking. I'm not sure if I like this decoration either. I'm going to fix it. I don't know. I might go shopping tomorrow. Not liking the deco. But I have mistletoe. I'm feeling hopeful. Look at Miss Josephine stretching her neck over the bar to see me. Stretch, Miss Josephine. I like when she does that. Stretch. Stretch. What's over here? Stretch. Look. She stretches her whole body. Do you see that? That is so cute. It's so cute. Yes, when you want to see me, you stretch over that bar. Yes, what's over the bar? What's over the bar? Guess what time it is? Yep. Bubble light time. I love it. Snapped. Miss Josephine taking a birdie bath. She sets a clean bird. Get underneath your little wings, pretty girl. Good girl. This blanket on the couch. I just washed it and put it back on the couch. And Mr. Felix loves it. What is up with animals and fresh, clean laundry? Is it comfy, Mr. Felix? feeling.
I'm a bad boy, long way from home. I got nobody to bury me when I'm getting gone. I'm the cat, and that's correct.
Bass.